Aim for the head, go for the throat. One for the money and two for the show. Shooting like stars to travel the globe. Zooming your view like a Truman alone. Root of the bone, roof getting blown. All for this motherfucker burying my soul. Now that you know, take it and try. Nobody's gonna make it out alive. You're probably gonna wanna pray to Christ. Take a moment of breathing, heed advice. Weaving these webs to see to lies. Attracts every angle, creative type. I knew that I couldn't believe the hype. I knew I had to see it in a different light. I knew I gotta do whatever I gotta do to make it, to make a difference, to make it my revenue. Hard times held quiet, kept when it caught Enterprise. It's a tiny mess. With distraction and time to apply for a check.
All right, guys. So what we are going to do today is continue with the ham sandwich series that we've been working on. I'm gonna show the original ham sandwich from Butterfly Garden first. I learned this from Alder Hampel out of 10th Planet Van Nuys. It was probably like 5-6 years ago. And me and a couple of my guys here have been playing with this a lot since then, coming up some different variations, different attacks. I'm going to show the original series first, and then we're gonna move on into the rolling ham sandwich series. All right, so we're gonna start from butterfly guard. The side I have the overhook on, he's gonna post his leg up to prevent me sweeping that leg. I'm gonna follow him with my butterfly hook. I'm gonna shoot to my side as I withdraw my left leg to bring it onto the side of my leg and in front of his. I'm gonna reach down, cup the heel, draw it to my hip, and then I'm gonna triangle my legs. And the hand that's on the hip is then gonna switch to the leg. From here, keeping the wizard nice and tight, I need to bring his knee to the mat, and I just start to turn my hip. And once his knee's to the mat, it's really easy to come up and sweep. And then from here, underhook the head, hand on the mat, walk the left leg through, slide the knee to the head, and then walk the left leg through, knee tight to the hip, right at the side, can you overhook? He posts his left leg up, I follow it and chase it. And I want just my ankle in the crook of his knee. Where I see this fail a lot is when this leg goes too deep, it shoots past his leg. Keep just the ankle. Nice strong wizard. Left hand grabs the ankle, pull it to your hip, close the triangle. The hand that was on the hip underhooks the leg. Turn your core, get his knee to the mat. Come on up, underhook the head. Keep his legs wide. Step the left leg over, slide the knee up to the ear. Blocked in your hip, right into side control. Butterfly, he steps up. I chase it, foot and ankle in the crook of his knee. Left hand to his ankle, pull it up to my hip, close the triangle, keep a really tight wizard, underhook the leg, turn his knee to the mat, follow up, underhook the head, keep the leg split, left knee, as tight to the hip as possible, slide the right knee to the head, pass, block the hip with the left knee, and then block with the arm. Right in the perfect side control. That's just for the sweep. All right, so now this time what we're gonna do is, as we come up for the sweep, we're gonna add in a knee crush or the ham sandwich itself. From the wizard, he steps up. I chase, shoot the leg through, keep a nice tight wizard. Adjust the crook of my foot behind his knee. Cup his heel, pull it up to my hip. Close the triangle. Bring his knee to the mat. Now as I come up this time, blocking the head, blocking the far hip, and keeping the triangle in the legs, I'm just going to hip in and then pass. Get the tap and then pass. Always practice that pass. He steps up, I follow, strong wizard, foot to the hip, triangle, turn his knee to the mat, just do a core twist. Come on up, block his hip and his head, triangle, hip in, make babies. Practice and pass. He steps up, I chase, foot behind the pin of his knee, grab the foot, the ankle, pull it to the hip, close the triangle, knee to the mat,
block the head, block the hip, triangle, hip in, make babies, practice this pass.
Now, we're going to add what happens when we lose the overhook and they base once we get underneath, so it's difficult to sweep. And we have two options. We can finish the ham sandwich from underneath him, or we can use that to set up another sweep. So from here, I've got the overhook, he steps up, I chase him. And this isn't always necessary to grab. If you've got good dexterity in your legs, you can use, put your foot back, you can use your thigh to bump that towards your hip. And your underhook would just slide from here to here. I always try to reach for this, but I'm not always gonna, like, if he's got long, long legs, I may have to use my legs just to hook that. But if I can, I will. And then as I go to sweep, he limps out and bases. And when that happens, I'm gonna reach up around his waist, deep underneath, and I'm gonna lift my hips towards him. Make babies to him to tap him with that knee compression, that ham sandwich. And then from here, if this fails, but it doesn't, but if it did, I'm gonna take this underhook, swat his arm away, and then come back up and either tap him here or pass the side here. As he steps up, I shoot through, get the leg, I lost the overhook. Give that back for a second. He limp arms out, and then he bases. I can't sweep him right now, this way. He's basing his arm. So I'm gonna reach up for an underhook around his waist, bring my hips to him, and then make babies. Get that knee compression. If I still wanna sweep him here, if I'm failing at this, my right arm is gonna slide around down his body, knock his arm out, bring his knee to the mat, and then pass. Or you go for the topside submission as well today. Another option, if he bases. Triangle, he limp arms out, I lose it. I go to my underhook. Slide low on his hips. And then lift my hips, make babies. And then from here, if I can't get the submission, I'm gonna just slide my arm out, knock his arm out of the way, come up on top, finish here, hip in, or pass the side control. This next one is the Granby sandwich. I'm gonna show two different entries. One is when he's on his knees and the other one is when he's standing. I like to have people start off on their knees when we're doing this. Tom, if he's standing, there's a big distance, he's gonna fall into the ham sandwich. And I want you to work on the control a little bit first from the knees, kind of see what's gonna happen when that falls, because it puts immediate pressure on the knee. So just be cautious when you start this one. Play with it on the knees a couple times first, and then work towards doing it standing. Okay, so now Tom's gonna approach forward with his left knee up. I play lefty lockdown, so he's gonna keep his left leg up to avoid me being able to clinch and obtain a lockdown. So I'm gonna use this opportunity to Granby into the ham sandwich series. So when I do this, I like to shoot underneath on my butt as I drop onto my right shoulder. My left hand is going to cup his ankle heel as I Granby through. Now as I Granby through, I want to hook with just my right ankle behind his knee pit. And then I'm going to bring my left leg through, pulling him, his hip right up onto, or his foot right up onto my hip, keeping the overhook and then underhooking the leg. And now from here, because I have the overhook, I'm gonna go right into my sweep series by bringing his knee to the mat, coming up on top, blocking both the head and the hip, What I don't want him to do is bring his right foot up onto his heel to push his leg straight, especially if I want the submission. This won't affect the pass, it actually assists the pass, but this can block the submission. So keeping this underhook on the hip and leg and across the head. Go ahead, now try to do it. And then hip in for the submission, and then I can work on adding my pass. So I have the option of both the ham sandwich from the top position and the pass as well. Okay, so again, Tom's advancing with his left leg forward. He's avoiding my lockdown and my half guard. I want to again shoot underneath, shoot my right arm through, Granby up onto my right shoulder. My left hand is going to reach across and cup his heel as my right leg hooks behind his knee pit. At this point, I'm going to bring my left leg through, pull his foot to my hip, get my overhook, triangle my legs, and then underhook the other leg. At this point, since I have the overhook with my right hand, I'm going to twist my hips, bring my knee to the mat. I'm going to come up, lock the head, lock the hip, hip in for the ham sandwich, making babies, and then pass. Always practicing that pass. I can do either or. If I lose the triangle and the transition, just go straight to the pass. Okay, again, he's advancing his left leg forward, trying to avoid my left lockdown. That's the side I play on. I'm going to shoot my right arm through, cup the heel, grab me through the hole, right foot hooks right behind me, triangle the legs, hit the overhook, get the underhook on the leg. Keep that triangle tight, turn the knee to the floor, sweep up on top, underhook the head, underhook the far hip, hip in, making babies on the ham sandwich here, knee compression, and then pass to side control. Triangle my legs, knee limp, arms out, and bases. So I grab you through, same exact way. I go for the wizard, but he limp arms out. Bases, switch to the underhooks, hip in, and then knock the arm out, come back up on top. Again, I can hip in or pass. He advances his left leg forward. I Granby. I go for the overhook, he limp arms out, switch to the underhook. Still establishing the triangle with my legs. My hand was on the heel, it pulled it right to the hip. That's right from the Granby itself. And then underhook. Come on up, hip in, and then pass. Cut the ankle, Granby up. The hand on the ankle pulls it right to the hip. Triangle my legs. Now he limp arms out. Underhook, hip in. If the submission doesn't work, underhook the arm, bat it away, come up on top, hip in, pass for the submission or the sweep. All right, guys, now we're gonna put them all together. So we're gonna do a standing Granby ham sandwich, and we're gonna do it when we catch the overhook, and we're also gonna do it when we miss the overhook and just catch it with the underhook. So from here, he's standing over the top of me, he's advanced forward, the left leg, shoot the right arm through, Granby over my right shoulder, hook with the left hand, hook behind the foot, or behind the knee with the back of my ankle, triangle, come all the way through. Notice, I had the foot hooked. I pulled it right to my hip. As he collapses, I catch the overhook and the underhook. Turn my knee to the mat, come up, sweep. I can attack with the ham sandwich on the top, or I can pass to side control. Advance that leg forward. Right arm shoots underneath, Granby over the right shoulder. Cup the heel, spin through. So it's a Granby and a quarter, guys. We're not going to stop at the half. I'm going to hook the leg, draw them down. Keep spinning, keep spinning, keep spinning. And then I'm on the far hip again. okay, with the overhook coming up on top, ham sandwich on top, or pass to side control. Okay, again, all the way through, catch the overhook, triangle the legs, bring the knee to the mat, come up on top, split his legs like a fingertip walk away, hip in, making babies, or pass to side control. This time, I either miss completely as he falls forward and I get an underhook, or I have the overhook and he limp arms out. Either way, still get the triangle, underhook the leg, hug low on his hips, and then hip into him, go to him. You're gonna pull to you as well, but really move your hips to him to get the submission from here. And then underhook, kind of swat his tricep away, pinch, trap the arm as you come up. Underhook, hip in again, to submit him with the topside ham sandwich or pass to side control. All the way through. I initially get the overhook. He's still gonna limp arm out. Switch to underhook, keep that triangle nice and tight, hip in, and then bat the arm out of the way. Pass right to side control. Again, underhooking, going through, even if I initially get the overhook, he limp arms out, switch to an underhook, secure the triangle, low on the hips, up on the hamstring, hip in, move your hips to him, make babies, and then the right arm slides out, swaps his tricep away, break his face, come up on top, hip in, passing side. Might as well just learn to like defeat. You only get one chance to be unique. Every fan that felt the fucking beat, I'll spit my flow to hear you speak. Just let the song that's on the scene, just let it go until you're free. I'm that reckless, balls to the end. Just when you thought we were out of our minds, we're up and above and ahead of our time. Like those shining kids, so tempted. Moving ahead of the pack, refusing to lose, stay on the attack. I'm that reckless, balls to the end. Just when you thought we were out of our minds, and above and ahead of a time. Like those shining kids, so fantastic. Moving ahead of the pack, refusing to lose, stay on the attack. Open your eyes, open the watch, and control of your life. Just focus your mind, freeze and rewind like you're frozen in time. Lost in the tide of the stress and the grind, gotta chill and unwind. Cheap pills, pop pills, the skill, man, it's a weekend and I'm losing my mind. And I'm checking out, getting lost in the crowd like I'm flipping out. No doubt, I'ma get it free tonight. I got love from my peace cause I live the life all night. I just wanna see the lights on a mission to relinquish all of my sins tonight. Wanna turn my wrongs to right, but for now, I'm chillin', rock the mic. I'm on the back of fight with a script tonight. Everybody in this bitch is getting blown tonight. And it feels so good, like it should. Feels like I'm